Hi children, this is Renuka from Math Department. Have a wonderful day. Today, I would like to recall the last classes from chapter 2, addition up to 20. The symbol of addition is plus. We call it as sum, add, altogether and total. If we join together, we get some value. If we join these turkeys together, we get the number of turkeys. For some example, 5 plus 1. If we join together, we get 5 plus 1 is? Yes, 6. 5 plus 1 is 6. 2 plus 2. If we join together, 2 plus 2 is 4. Yes. Okay, let me see adding zero. First, let me revise what is meant by zero. Zero is a number and a digit with no value. Zero is a number and a digit with no value. If we add anything to zero, we get the same value. 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. 0 plus 9 is equal to, yes, 9. Now, let me see adding 1. If we add with a number 1, we will get the next number. That is 5 plus 1 is 6. The next number of 5 is 6. 10. Plus 1. 10 plus 1 is 11. The next number of 10 is 11. 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1 is 4. 3 plus 1 is 4. 19 plus 1. And then we get the next number of 19 is? Yes, 20. The next number of 19 is 20. I hope you are clear. Here are some worksheets. Go through it. Just pass the video and copy it. And take note on it. The next page. Just pause the video and copy it. Keep practicing at home. Thank you.